Tommy Vercetti. Shit.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Where did he come from?
Sorry, but I need that.
Go get some sleep.
Blind?
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
What the?
¿Qué puedo hacer eso?
This is the last time.
Hey, baby, you're lucky night.
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
I need a dime or 10 bucks to get me on my feet.
Give me that back!
You ain't got it.
No!
Stop, Ralph! Call for backup!
Me and I'll go away.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good...
Ah, excuse me, go my man.
Damn way.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been...
Thank you.
from me.
Now that's a woman.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. This way!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. A local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tom.
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Dumb Florida moron.
Watch yourself, man.
Hey,
my car! Leave my damn car alone, man! Yo, man, I still got payments to make on this! Oh, please, God! Someone help me!
Not guilty, understand? Good.
You think you learned or something?
You want crazy food?
This is happening!
Giorgio sends his regards.
Sonny, how's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor.
I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery.
Tiger, man.
really met my maker.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened when you beat the steel.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor. Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
What a piece of trash. You nearly hit me!
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming.
way to shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Go away from me, you cheap bastard.
The rain! She's stray wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a government français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot them, please!
Just to do better, Mr. Sen! Au revoir, you...
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son.
Yeah, you got a problem?
Easy on the kid.
Oh, shit!
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
these clubs keep getting worse and worse.
I'll call for backup.
You messed up my gear. Me pinchaste en los pies.
Think about it, dickhead.
I still need pocket money, pal.
I'm too old to jump in the car.
Disculpate, camina pa allá.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you. A more hands-on approach. Your next shot is taped under the phone.
You need a drink, sweetheart? Don't worry about it. You hit me, prick! We'll be right back.
get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Give me some love!
Thank you.